How to change persona in the group chat in the Character AI app. If you are wondering on how to change the persona of the group chat in the Character AI, then this tutorial is for you. So let's get started. First of all, open the Character AI app. After opening the app, you will see something like this on your home screen, which is the recent chats. Now to change the persona of the group chat, tap onto the group chat, just like this. Now you can see you have entered the chat of the group chat. Now to change persona, tap onto the profile, just like this. Then here you can find the option of characters right here, now select it. Now to change the persona, tap onto one of the characters, just like this. Then tap onto profile. Then tap on to start chatting right here. Tap on it. Now to change the persona, tap onto the profile icon right here. Then here you can find the persona right here. Now to change it, tap on it. Then here you can find the create new option, now tap on it. Now by doing this, you can simply change the persona of the group chat. Now do the same process for the other characters as well. And by doing that, you can simply change the persona. And that's it. This is how you can change persona in the group chat. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.